Good morning. Oh, wait, afternoon? I don't know. Can I just say good Giants Day? Okay, so I'm making this video just to let you guys see the procedures of how you're going to submit your work for the final exam. So I'm going to do screen share. I'm going to go to our Schoology. So on Schoology, their first link is our final exam. So if you click on that, the final exam will appear. There are 50 questions. They're all multiple choice. You work your problem out. Okay, so you work your problem out on a piece of paper, show all your work. Okay, so for this one, it says find the discriminant of each quadratic equation. Then state the number and the type of solutions. So I'm gonna do all my work on my piece of paper, and then I'll go ahead and choose, is it A, B, or C, or D? And I'll choose it, and then I'll hit next, and that will take me to my next question. I don't know what the answer, I just picked something. If you're watching me and saying, oh, he picked a C, let me pick C, go for it. I just picked something randomly. I might have picked the wrong answer on purpose. Ooh. So again, here I'll do the same thing. If for some reason you say, hey, you know what? I'm going to come back to review it. You may, and you can maybe jump around from different questions. Just remember there are 50 questions that you must finish before you hit next. That is the exam. Now let me go. Oh, sorry. I don't know why I'm trying to get it out of this. I'm in Schoology. I want to stay in Schoology. Don't test. And I'm gonna go back to the homepage on Schoology. When I am done with all 50 questions and I have worked them all out, then I will take that, scan it, or take pictures, whichever you prefer, but make sure there's all 50 questions that you're showing work for. And then you're gonna click on final exam work to be submitted. And right here on the right-hand corner, mine does not have it, but yours will show a submission button. You click on it, and then you can attach your photos or your scanned work into Schoology. So those are the two things that you must get done, and you have until 11:59 p.m. on Monday. That's it. Your final exam is the last thing that you need to take care of. Good luck. There's no questions there that you have not seen, because they are just like the review questions that we had assigned for you to do, those 50 questions. So they're exactly the same thing. It just numbers have been changed. If you have not already, you should also submit that work. Again, the final exam review questions were posted here, and we went through this the whole week during our class meetings on Zoom. And don't forget to submit that work also to here, where it says review for final exam second semester spring of 2020, part two. Submit work here. All right, we are done. I will have everything as far as grading, the final exam, Delta Math, and all that ready for you guys by Tuesday, 11:59 p.m. Okay, so give me a full day to tally up everything. As far as Delta Math, you can't do any more work. Delta Math has been shut down. You had until May of 31st to make up on any late work. And the ones that we just recently did, they were due by this Friday. So there's no, I mean, we did give you late time to do it. So there's no any more work to be done except the final exam. Okay, have a great summer, guys, and I will see you next year at Venice High School, I hope.